Balochistan Province in southeast Pakistan ranks among the highest for child malnutrition. Situated in one of the country's poorest regions, food insecurity, lack of healthcare, and the fact that mothers do not breastfeed their newborns, which makes them more vulnerable to infection, contribute to the high levels of infant mortality. MSF teams provide medical assistance to mothers and babies in Dera Murad Jamali in the east of the province.
जी वार्ड जो है एमएसएफ वालों लगाए हैं यहां पर बच्चों की केयर हो रही है डायरिया के और गिजा की कमजोरी के बच्चे
बेबीज गेट मेडिसिन एंड फूड हियर But when they are discharged, they go back to their villages, where living conditions remain the same. To solve these issues, we need clean water, so that we can have clean, safe food.
The medical teams are aware that many mothers work in the fields right up until they start labour and return just a few hours after giving birth. Many to premature babies who are weak and often end up back in hospital in critical condition barely a month later. Since opening in 2010, MSF's programme has treated close to 40,000 children.